Kicks. That's a laser to the sideline and first and goal for Washington because of Westover, the tight end. It's a run again. It's Davis lurching forward. He lost the football. Was he over is the question, and the answer is yes. It's a touchdown, Washington. Like, very clearly did not like his first half. Bucky Irving upright and trucking through Huskies across the 40-yard line. And they dispute that as a sack even. There's the quick release by Nix for Hudson. He breaks to the outside, and Hudson gets spiked down hard by Green, the freshman. Irving to Nix. That's a backward pass. He's able to throw it forward, and he does. That's Franklin on the fringe, dancing across the 35. It's another run. It's Whittington. Pinballing outside. Touchdown.
I know we're not supposed to have favorite players, but Alex Forsythe, the center for Oregon, may just be that for me in college football. He is the grown man. He's the sixth-year captain who's been through so much in his life. The guys love him. The team follows him. And that time, Whittington.
With Brandon Dorlas back in on the line, Penix on course, middle of the field, on the hands of Polk, and he is out of here. There's a marker down back at the 14, and it looks like it's on the hit of Penix. 76 yards to Polk.
We hope that really thriving in these systems.
There's no getting to know you anymore. Irving again through the car wash, and it looked like he might actually have been on the back of the defender.
Keep going to him.
Here you go again. Irving, a little sidestep. He spins out of it and gets dragged down at the 39 by Turner. Nix roaming to the right, steps up, uncorks down the field, Franklin! Penix to throw. The zip to the outside of Dunze. Penix, line drive, McMillan. That's just a clothesline. Penix down the middle, right on target for Polk, who just had the long touchdown. Penix, little lob down the middle, it's Davis. In space, Cam Davis. Pushed down by Bassa at the 42. For Tosh LePoy is dealing with all the motion. Penix off play action, does throw, and does complete another one to McMillan. There's the snap. Penix reaches back and heaves it to Odunze, who does have the first down at the end of the third quarter. Penix, first down throw off play action, giving ground. He throws into traffic, and it is intercepted off the deflection. He didn't have to throw it. He did, and Bassa ripped it off. Whittington again, changing directions, got the first down, and this is what Oregon has done well, sort of under the radar this year with all the 40-point games. Nix to throw, got it to Hudson, and Hudson gets nailed just short of the line to gain. Bucky Irving for a first down. Seven in the box. Whittington charging forward. First down, Oregon. They run behind that line again, and Washington again cannot tackle Bucky Irving right in the hole, and it's first down. And the passes have been like runs to this point on the drive. A little sidestep again on the soft shoe for Whittington. Has another Oregon first down. Minute plus. March down the field. Whittington did get the first down. They get to the five for a first down. There it is. And Nix is met at the 8-yard line. Camden Lewis from 26 drives it through, and Oregon has a 7-point lead. Penix, clean pocket to throw down the sideline. He drops it in for Davis down the sideline, and there's nobody home. Five. 62 yards for a possible tie.
Jason, there are very few in all the land that can make that throw.
But here, yes, and Whittington slips. Washington takes over. The run game and Davis. He's not going to get there. Brandon Dorless, Noah Sewell. This is good.
Thank you, good.
Season one.
Nix feels the rush, and for the second time all year, he's sacked. Trice got in there. Nix throws. Nix got it there. Franklin, first down, Oregon. Nix scanning, drops it off. Bucky Irving wants to get to the sideline. Now dodges across midfield, takes a hit over on the sideline. Nix rolling, has to throw quickly, got it out there in the field of play. Hudson with time ticking. The clock stops for the first down. Hudson goes down, and now look. Hudson is down and hurt. 4 seconds. Nix to the sideline, and this is Franklin at the sideline. He caught the ball, and they're going to say he is out of bounds. I believe there's a marker in there as well.
Illegal touching. Forward pass. Number one of the offense went out of bounds on his own. Return. He's the first player to touch the pass. The penalty is a loss of down at the previous spot.
At the previous spot as well.
And just 1 second left.
Now, again, the question is, was he forced
Correct.
Out of bounds? One last heave for Bo Nix. Feeling the rush again. Climbing the pocket and throwing incomplete. The Washington Huskies.